I go there and I talk to her about stuff. You know, like about life and everything. I think she might be a nun, except for she wears regular street clothes.
The counselor at the church knows everything. She really does know everything. She knows everything except for sports. She doesn't know anything about sports. She's a counselor at the church, but the church doesn't pay her any money, so she has to work every night at the library, just so she has a little bit of spending money. The counselor at the church knows everything. She really does know everything. She knows everything except for sports. She doesn't know a fucking thing about sports, you know? She might or might not have a boyfriend. I don't think she has time for a boyfriend when you work all day at the church like that and then work every night at the library. The counselor at the church knows everything! She really does know everything! She knows everything except for sports! She doesn't know a damn thing about
I'm here to see the counselor. We got a 5 o'clock appointment. My name is Willie Lump Lump. I'll just kneel down right here, okay? Hey, do you know if she has a boyfriend or not? I was just wondering. Hey, listen, it's got my rosary. Can I borrow yours? All right, I'll just kneel down right here. But I gotta go in like 5 minutes.